won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go?
Alright, I think Joel's dead. Which kinda sucks. I don't feel like playing this game anymore. Nah, I'm missing. This game's awesome, but yeah, Joel was a badass, like.
There he is.
I kind of liked playing as him, so. It's gonna suck that he's gone. If he is dead, I don't know. What I say, he probably is. Alright. Where is it? Shit. There it is. Yeah, I'm not gonna hit it from there. Let's try and sneak up in it. Gotta watch out for the twigs.
Easy, easy. Got you.
Gotta finish it off. Damn, I missed
it. Come on, Ellie.
Yeah, it was a bit too far. Should've got a bit closer. Hold on, where'd I run to? Alright, follow this tracks. This is probably the best hunting sequence I've seen in the game. It definitely beats Ubisoft with Far Cry 3 and Assassin's Creed.
He heard that.
Yeah, I gotta be a bit more quiet. Alright, there it is. Ah, she saw me.
Shit, he heard that. That.
He saw me. She doesn't matter. I see it's blood there. It's gotta be over there somewhere.
Huh.
There it is. Damn trees in the way.
Oh man.
This thing just won't die, like. There's two I put into it now. I see the blood. It must have went up that way. Yeah, it's bleeding more, so it's gotta be fresh.
How are you still alive?
Alright, where's it taking me?
What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Man, where'd it go, like? There it is. Something doesn't seem right. I can see this going bad.
Oh.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out.
Here's a fun fact. The guy
let's hope they don't
who does
find
David's
him.
Voice is the guy that does Drake's voice
windows.
In Uncharted.
Okay.
Nolan North. He does everything though, so that's not a surprise. He was oh shit. Is this all I have? Alright, I'm just wasting ammo at it. Oh, I got it back.
Make every shot count.
Oh, my head. Oh, nice. That's just awesome. Oh man, she's no,
You weren't. You're a better shot with that thing than I am! Give me a hand with
she's
this.
No health packs.
Oh. Oh, come on!
Oh man, they're coming. Oh fuck! Goddamn creeper.
Coming through the window. Yeah, just keep going.
All right, we're gonna try that again. This is pretty deadly, like, especially when they get inside. There's too many of them, like, you don't know which to aim at. It'd probably be a little bit easier if you know, the rifle actually reloaded the gun. See that, like, man barely touched me. I'm just gonna use this. What? How did he get in front of me?
I'm locked there. Cover the stairs.
Oh,
Do you know where you're going?
I never set foot in this place.
Great.
We lost her there.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on!
Shit!
Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
All right, let's take out this clicker. I'll take that brick. Just gonna use this on the next one. Or actually, I'll stick with the arrow. Bastard. I had to move out of the way. I didn't get my arrow back. You gone? Get that ladder. All right. I don't know if you can get the guy to boost you up or what. Oh, there.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Now you be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Damn, they're everywhere, like. Shit. I had to miss. How did I miss the second time? That was on. Alright, fuck it.
What's going on up there? Everything alright?
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah.
Alright, she doesn't have any skills, so... And the fact she was asking for medicine, I think Joel's still alive. Which is good. Kind of shit if he died.
Alright. Here you go.
Alright, look out. Through here. Come on, kid. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
I'm gonna grab this shit. Oh.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gate. We'll look for an exit.
Gonna make one of these anyway. I'm gonna need them.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do? Is there any other choice?
Ah, fuck. Here they come. Would they ever fuck off? I gotta keep that brick with me.
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it.
Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
Keep at it.
Thank fuck for the snacks. What the fuck?
Behind you!
Had to be a fucking thicker, didn't it?
It's a powder! One of those big fucking guys!
Damn it. There's the fucker. fuck off, dude. Jesus. Man, I have to get an angle on that thing.
Yeah?
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, I'm so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there.
I can protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
I knew there was something up with that guy. Oh fuck, they're everywhere.
These guys really were dead.
Damn it! Bastard.
Get your ass off that damn horse!
What the hell do they want from us?
Got the horse! Hurry!
Kill my goddamn horse.
Okay.
Let me see if I can get anything from him.
She fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her though.
Fuck. Alright, I got some ammo. At least we know Joel's alive. That's all that matters. Alright, let me grab that shit.
I just want to finish up and go home. I'm freezing my ass off. I'll have a look out here.
You,
go check over that way.
Alright, I'm gonna take this guy out. Right between the eyes. Actually, I think that was in the eye. Oh, we got a shotgun. Oh, fuck.
Cover me. I'm moving back. She's empty. Go get her.
Not really. Better take that, make it. Oh shit. I let go and went back to square one. We're good though. This guy's got nothing.
Where'd you go?
I don't see anymore.
Okay. Where do I go? Where'd they go?
Alright, I'm gonna want to go through those houses so I can get some supplies. Especially for a make it or something. Yeah, I see one down there. It's a lot of these guys, like. I can make a lot of nail bombs anyway. Should probably use them.
Fan out!
Come out, you coward.
There's one. Where'd he go? Oh, he saw me.
Oh shit, she's over there!
Damn. Ooh, that was nice. He's not there, is he? Maybe he is. Where's the last guy? I'll just make sure he's dead. Give me an arrow. What was that over there? That was just a bottle.
Okay, where do I go?
Oh, there he is. I think he's the only one left.
Got you.
That's how you do it. Huh? Alright, I'll check this place over here. I can't remember if I went in here or not. I think I did. But I'll just, yeah, I did. Alright, let's go up towards the gate.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit.
Alright. We have to go after that pipe over there.
This damn thing is blocking me.
Alright. Let's try and figure out to move it. There it is.
Here we go. Jeez. Hang in there, Joel.
All right, let's see how many are there. Got two. Damn.
Keep her down.
Oh, I see another one. Watch him trying to sneak up. One more round. Who's gonna get it? I think that might be all of them. Check their bodies for ammo. Yeah, he's got none. Alright, we can't go in, I think. Maybe we can.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
Yeah, there's none of this in here. Check the stone this way.
On this side of the
lawn. Oh shit. Fuck. Yeah, it's not working. Take some cover. How the fuck did they see me so fast? Alright, where'd he go? Shit, there's one. Alright, I need another rag.
I'm gonna kill you.
Fuck. Wouldn't want to be that guy. You got fucked up. Alright, that's the way out, I think. I can use one though. Probably a waste. Cause it didn't really put that much up, like. That's grand. Yeah, there's nothing else in here. Let's get out of here.
Here.